to him all who were sick, and those who were demon-possessed, and the whole. Then he healed many too who were sick, various diseases, and cast out many demons, and he did not allow the demons to speak because they knew him.
Good job.
Now, in the morning, having risen a long while before daylight, he went out and departed to a solitary place, and there he prayed, and Simon and those who were with him searched for him. When they found him, they said to him, "Everyone is looking for you." But he said to them, "Let us go into the next towns that I may preach there also, because for this purpose I have come forth." And he was preaching in their synagogues throughout all Galilee and casting out demons.